It's a really important night. This night is completely voted for by the guys that buy the tickets to come and see these shows, by the public. And it means so much to us as performers that this is an event that really is taken very seriously. And I always have a great time here.
As someone who's been lucky enough to be part of the West End, what is so unique, so special about performing on these stages with these audiences?
There's nothing like London. There's nowhere like London. You know, you have Broadway and you have these tours and it's all amazing to be a part of, but something really like quintessential and special about being on stage in London. And you'll see that tonight with these guys even performing at this award ceremony. It's just so sparkly and old school and wonderful. I really hope Laurent wins best production because it's the first play in its category ever. And it was a really, really great production. And I love the people in it. I love the actors. I like the director a lot. I really hope The Bunker gets a lot more, you know, recognition for what it's doing because they're doing some amazing stuff there. And obviously anything that comes from Curve, I'm just a complete advocate of. I think it's the best, you know, production house out of the West End in the country at the moment. So I'm really thrilled for them that they're doing so well.
My final question, what have you got coming up yourself at the moment, after tonight?
After tonight's festivities, I'm back on tour with Legally Blonde as of tomorrow. That's why I've gone full Elle Woods this evening. She'd be very proud. So back on tour until June with Legally Blonde, the musical, playing Elle Woods.